and today I am playing GTA 5. So I'm doing today's action showing you guys how to get a cool glitched out outfit, which is out. This is not it. This is going to be my other video, but this is the one I'm showing you how to get today. And as you can see, the best thing about it is a chemical mask, of course. So the first thing what you want to do is you want to go to any store, which I will be right back with you guys at a store. After you have reached Ponzo Buys or anywhere you went, then what you can do is you just go into the store. And what I'm just going to do is I'm just going to change this outfit to the chemical box, this one, New Outfit 5, yeah. I'm going to change it to New Outfit 5. And then what you want to do, with the first one, I'm just going to go best off, because that will just ruin it. Tops, utility vests, no utility vests. Yep, and it's because I like gun bullets all over the top one at the top one. Like green bullets. So then what you want to do is all the leather jackets. You go all black. No, not all black. Leopard leather fur jacket. Then you want to go to shirts. You want to put on the denim shirt and braces. Leopard fitted, then you go to pants with leopard fitted on. Then just want to put on some shoes. And you want to go to boots. You want to go to brown work boots. And then you want to save that as an outfit. I'm not going to save it as an outfit because I already have this as an outfit. So you want to save that as an outfit. I'm not going to save it. Just save it over there. Just save it over there. I'm not going to save it because we have it as an outfit, so yeah. So I'm just going to get my way back to my house. Oh yeah, I forgot the biggest thing, the biggest thing, the biggest thing. Then after you have saved it as an outfit, then you want to go to outfits again. And then you want to go to heist couples. Heist couples, you want to put on the fumigator, as you can see, the black one with the thing on, the fumigator, you want to put that on. Oh, I didn't even put that on, that is so pathetic. Like, okay, and then save the fumigator. As you can see, I have this on. You have saved the leopard thingy on, and now you save this. So after you have saved it, you can just go like this mask. After you have saved that too, I'm just going to put this back on, and then I will see you at my apartment. I made it back to my high-end apartment, and now after you've come to your apartment, if you don't have an apartment and you're like level 6 or something like that, then just like, if somebody just like, tell your friend to invite you to their apartment, because this will also work there. So what you want to do over here, is you want to go, you want to put on the fumigator that you had saved. So just put it on. Then you want to stand in front of the telescope, and you want to check if you have a Simeon or Geralt mission. So Lamar, Martin. No, I do not have a Simeon or Geralt mission. So then what you want to do is you want to call Simeon. Dialing. So you want to call Simeon, and you want to ask him. You can request a job. So I can request a job. Start up the Simeon mission. I was about to say, and then I was like, no, don't start it up. Go to play random. Yeah, go to quick job. Go to play random. Go to alone. Start it. Then go back on the phone. Go to job list. Go to Simeon. Start Simeon, and then click right on the D-pad. And now, as you can see, I'm looking in the telescope. Just gonna wait a bit, it's just gonna load up to start moving around. downloading right now. Yeah, mine's not loading. Alright, after starting, I'm quickly gonna quit. Back out. After you're backing out of it, as you can see yourself through the telescope. This tells you that you are doing all the steps correct, and if you have seen my last video about the chemical mark, I did the exact same thing, so you should know if you've seen that video. You click select inventory accessories. You want to put in the outfit you made, which I made test one. You can see over there. Then exit out, and the chemical mask has appeared on my outfit. So you all know what to do now. You have a cool outfit and everything. And make sure, okay, and then you want to go downstairs and say this, of course. Make sure to watch my video when I make this outfit. We made today is already, and I've lost my chemical mask. So do not do that. Just do not do what I just did right now. Don't go to another outfit, because you'll just lose your chemical mask. And I've just lost my chemical mask, so I can't save it. I'm gonna have to do the whole thing again. But do not just quickly go after you got the chemical mask. You got 10 seconds, run down, save it, done, and then you can literally run. Last time I was going, got the chemical mask on. Such a cool outfit. I was running down, and I passed that painting over there, and then I was coming here. I went accidentally there. I stopped a bit, and then the chemical mask glitched off, and it was really bad. I had to do the whole thing again, and it took a couple of tries then. So yeah, so you want to quickly go down and save as an outfit, and make sure to watch my video where I do this, how to get this cool glitched out outfit, which I think it looks really cool. As you can see over there on the shirt, it's a bit glitched out. So that is pretty much the glitch, guys. I've been trying to make this video, but I never really got to, but I can finally make it now. Hope you enjoyed that glitch. I hope it helped you, and yeah, thanks for watching this video, and bye guys.